as I stated 3 months ago, after I watched the video, how deeply regrettable those actions. I also stated I was going to try to work on changing, and I think I've accomplished a lot of that. Can't say anything right now except I'm sorry, and there will never be a time where I'm going to use any of that as an excuse, or will there be any excuse. I've let so many people down. My players, my administration, Rutgers University, the fans, my family who's sitting in their house just huddled around because of the fact that their father was an embarrassment to them. And it's troubling, but I will, at some time, maybe I'll try to explain it, but right now though, there's no explanation for what's on those films, because there is no excuse for it. I was wrong. And I want to tell everybody who's believed in me that I'm deeply sorry for the pain and the hardship that I've caused them. Thank you very much.